Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you about rhabdomyosarcoma located in the head and neck imaging. Definition: rhabdomyosarcoma is a malignant neoplasm of rhabdomyoblast, most common in childhood. It is the most common childhood soft tissue sarcoma. Most common signs and symptoms. Symptoms are variable, depend on location, orbit, mass, proptosis, decreased vision. Sino-nasal, nasal obstruction, epistasis, may present late with soft tissue facial mass. Temporal bone, post-auricular or external auditory canal mass, otitis media, CN7 palsy. Next, mass pain, rarely airway compromise. Demographic: A, 70% less than 12 years of age, 40% less than 5 years of age. Ethnic: most common in white patient. Imaging: up to 40% occur in head and neck. Orbital: paramenangeal and other size. MR is best to characterize solid soft tissue mass, often intermediate signal on T2, FS, or steer, rival contrast enhancement, typical restrictive fusion. Evaluation intracranial spread require contrast. CT is the best to look for bone destruction or remodeling. Next, imaging for cervical metastasis adenopathy. PET CT may improve staging and treatment evaluation. Contrast enhanced CT in an 8 years old, so in non-specific, mainly heterogeneous extragonomas in the inferior and inferior medial left orbit without bone destruction. T1C plus FSMO in the same patient, child saw a heterogeneously enhancing mass with an a typical apparent for a hematoma, hemangiomas, or vascular malformation. Biopsy confirmed an embryonal rhabdomyosarcoma. The absence of bone destruction does not exclude rhabdomyosarcoma. T1C plus FSMR in a 15-month-old boy with intermittent epistasis and swelling of the left nasal ala demonstrate a heterogeneously enhancing left intranasal alarmas obstructing the left nasal cavity. Contrast enhanced CT in a 5-year-old with left proptosis and palpable cervical adenopathy demonstrate heterogeneous enhancement in the left nasal cavity and anterior maxillary sinus with a discontinuous major orbital wall. Contrast enhanced CT show a large heterogeneously enhancing left masticator space rhabdomyosarcoma. Note the destruction of the left pterygoid cleft and posterior maxillary sinus wall. T1C plus FSMO in a 11 years old with recurrent parameningeal rhabdomyosarcoma. So intracranial extension involving the bilateral cavernous sinus and right mandible and right middle cranial fossa. Treatment: surgical debulking, chemotherapy plus minus radiotherapy. Research ongoing in photon therapy immunotherapy and vaccination. Sentinel node biopsy may improve treatment stratification. Thank you.